Stand down. I don't want meaningless bloodshed. Stand down. I don't want meaningless bloodshed.
Thank you.
I won't let anyone die. Ready? Angel Blow!
Thank you.
Stand down. I don't want meaningless bloodshed. Yeah. Ready? Heaven's wrath!
Thank you. collected some good data.
Thank you.
Okay, here we go. Stand down. I don't want meaningless bloodshed. All right. Stand down. I don't want meaningless bloodshed. Thank you.
Is that a church? Junior! How did you all get here?
Beats me. As soon as you dived, everything went all hazy. And the next thing I knew, we were here. After that, there were all sorts of visions.
Did we all get pulled into the Chief's encephalon dive?
That's impossible. None of you were connected.
If Cosmos Oscillation Pulse caused a countercurrent to flow through the dive unit, it's not inconceivable. The ones we use are non-contact types, after all.
Even if that were the case, the simple dive unit couldn't handle that great a load. There would have to be some other external force.
I've been waiting a long time for all of you.
Regardless of how we got here, this is Cosmos' mainframe. Our memories found a common resonance within her, and resulted in the creation of this world. That's what it feels like to me.
But I don't remember ever being in a place like this.
I wonder if perhaps memories, in other words, events that occurred in the past, become stronger, more selective, and gain a higher priority when they resonate with others that share identical axes in time and space. If you think about it in those terms, it isn't quite so odd that both my memories and those of Alan are not reflected here.
So, what you're saying is, this world is constantly changing based on the experiences people share in time and space?
A world made up of our past, as glimpsed through the mind of Cosmos.
So, it's all an illusion?
There's no difference between illusion and reality to the person experiencing it. This is no illusion.
Chief.
All of you must accept the entirety of your memories.
So that's what she meant.
Someone's here. Those clothes. Is she a Rialian?
Yes. She definitely seems to be a Rialian, but I also sense something different.
Is this based on one of our memories too, Chief? Chief?
Are you a Rialian?
Yes. My name is Febronia. I came to take care of this church because I longed for a place where Rialians could find peace.
Febronia. Do you know her? I know you. But no.
remember. It's...
Follow me, Shion. The instant you open that door, you will come face to face with yourselves. It will be an experience full of sorrow and pain, but it is, both to you and to us, a very, very important experience.